so awfully shy about my voice. I just have this weird, like, cough thing, which, like, affects my voice, so... I'm sorry about, like, my nails and voice. I have, like, this weird throat cold thing, so yeah. I'm showing you my personal period kit and how to make one, and I also have two. This is just my emergency one, which I don't use unless it's, like, my friends, and if... that I got from eBay a minute ago. That was when I first ever started my period, so yeah. Then two bodyform long wig wings. Looks like that so far. And then this. Tomorrow or something. So that's an always ultra long. This is a super jump long with wings. This is the Let's something with wings. These like the Let's fresh lock or something. This is the body form normal without wings. Three body form normal with wings. Or these ones. One Let's Stay pad, and one always always something lighter. A super jug normal with wings pad. Sorry again. Super jug long. No, not super jug long. Super jug normal without wings. And then just do a bodyform maxi in case I'm really heavy that day. So that's like all the pads and things. Next, I just have this. Why is it so exposed? This case of wipes. Just because I don't have like a mini pack, I just have like the huge packs. And. Stain remover and just some underwear in case I like stain them or forget that I'm coming on that day, which I normally don't, but only last month, this month it was regular, so hopefully it's regular next month. And some tissues I'll tell you or update you if it is regular and things like that. Yes, it's weird, but you know. And normally I have a little pot for these, which I don't. So let me just grab. And then I just have two in like a little case. But yeah. So that's what my personal period kit looks like. I know it's a lot, but it's supposed to last me the whole term. Not term. The whole month? No. Yeah, the whole term. Our terms are only 4 months. Well, in my school anyway. If you go to my school, then... Well, hopefully you won't know. So, yeah. People would not know that this is like a period kit or anything. So, you just keep this in your bag or locker. Ignore that and ignore that. And ignore that. I was thinking of putting a fit, but it's like really big, so I wouldn't do that. So yeah, here's my personal period kit, and this is my emergency. supposed to. But it's just got 8 1/4 pads. And it's just got this little penguin pencil case looky thing that I got for Christmas. So hopefully you enjoyed. Please leave comments down below. And if you would like to do a swap, I am more than happy to do a swap with you. Only if you're in the UK, and yeah. Hope you like the video, and bye!